If you're looking for the captain, he's left for the manse.
Alone.
Nathaniel and I wanted to accompany him, but he wouldn't hear of it. Told us to keep an eye on things here. Said it was important. But I wonder at that. The thought of Captain Stommond out there alone, hounded by Rogar and their own corrupted brothers and sisters alike. I'll pray for his safe return. The thought of hounded by... I'll pray for his safe return.
The captain was prepared to carry that umbral burden, even though the man already carries burden enough, misplaced as it is. If your paths cross out there, you do right by him, because Lampbearer you may be, but even Lampbearers feel pain just fine. Understand? Plenty of Allied sentinels blind themselves to the true light one way or another. But we Fidelis follow Captain Stommond with our eyes wide open. Plenty of Allied, but we Fidelis.
First off. most blessed representatives of the Holy Church Clary. My soul soars to see...
Hold your tongue, pilgrim. And on your feet, you are on sacred ground. And we are yet to see whether you are deserving of that honor.
I assure you, I have dedicated my life to the teachings of Judge Clary. My faith in her and her divine works is boundless.
Pray it is.
You Thank you. Come on.